the leaders of Cambodia, Laos, Thailand, and Vietnam are meeting for a one-day summit in the Cambodian city of Siem Reap. They were also joined by representatives from China and Myanmar. They are reviewing progress and also debating challenges of developing that river. The commission looks at a range of issues, including protecting fisheries, flood management, and freedom of navigation. This summit is held every 4 years.